News 2 is your local election headquarters. We've learned that State Representative Deon Tedder is the winner in the Democratic primary runoff for South Carolina Senate District 42. A recount happened earlier today. Tedder and his opponent, State Representative Wendell Gilliard, were separated by just 11 votes in the runoff. Tedder will face Republican Rosa Kay in the November 7th general election.
Next.